Hi guys, welcome back to my second unboxing video about Mobi Juice Pack Plus made for the iPhone 4, iPhone 4S. Today I'm going to talk about my first impressions about about how to use it in real life and how to spot a fake one or a real one. On the internet you have many websites who are selling this stuff. It's very popular on people, eBay, on Amazon. They're really cheap sometimes, but many times you buy a fake one. Sometimes it's really hard to find a real one. I used the website. You can also find the link in my description of this video about some marks of the real one. So we can take a look about it. So we can check here. We see here already the letters are here. Or can read it on a fake one. You can't read the letters. Also, you can find many serial numbers. Also, on the back of the box. Also, this funny thing was I found the fake one. The replace the cover on his back. So it's, you find this here. It's really stupid, but I don't know why. Also, you can read it really easily. The instructions what you can find here. So we can take a look if we take them out. Mobi claims it can have a power up about 8 hours on 3G and 6 hours 2G, so it's really much. I really need this because last time I was in London I was also in a car, so I was freezing dead. Because my tele was out. You can see here, we got a micro USB cable. You can charge them via your laptop, etc. Then we got the charge the box the case itself. You find some small instruction manual. There's no, I don't know how to put off, but I know if you did do this, there's no some pin or something to put them off. You have to, I don't know how to call it, but you get it. Get the message. You find some small instruction manual. And that's it. My first impression of the case is not really heavy. If compared to the normal case, which you can buy aftermarket. We can, got here some aftermarket case. And we see here not really much difference. It's a little bit thicker. Let's see if you can use them. We find, if we can see what the options are in this case. We can find here a small on-off button. Also, when you put them off the box, it's already charged. For 60%, I think. You find a micro USB cable. Many people are complaining about that the micro USB is too much in the case, so it's really easy to break him. I don't know how it's here, but let's take a look. Myself, I think it is like strong. You have to really do much pressure to break this or to damage the micro USB input. Pick up my iPhone. You can see it. That's. I really recommend a screen protector for your iPhone because you get really fast scratches, especially on the iPhone label. How you call it? Let me see. Also, voila. He's not already on. Can put him off. Really easy. As you can see here, it's working fast. You can see it's still charging. Really handy is case. You can also use like this. You don't need this, for example, because many times you don't want to use your iPhone with this case because it's heavy. It makes your iPhone big. It's like a stone almost. Also, we see on the fake ones many times you cannot use the buttons here. For example, they're glued in the case. See it here. The functions are working. Also, Mobi says Mobi called says the sound quality will be better. Also, so we have to take a look. I cannot really match because I've got copyright infringements. Sounds really bad. What I already see now, I can't use a headphone anymore because he's too thick. Or you need a headphone who's really small for it. Also, you see the case is really protective. You see your camera lens and your LiDAR. It's sinked deep in the case. Should I buy it again? Now I see it. Yes, but 8 euros is really much money, especially for a student like me. I found later on German site of Amazon. I found this one for about 40 euros or something, really cheap. There's also main difference in prices of which color you want. Red is really now in discount. You get also the black ones with expensive. I don't know why, because there's price difference in the colors. Also really interesting, there are also some parties who are selling this dike from China. There are some the manufacturer sometimes is not good for quality process, quality control. The case not coming through to quality control. You can't really find easy. You can find you can see it here, for example, not this one, but then the plastic is not nicely built off. Also, really big one is the SM large on the fake ones. Also, really large hole here. Yes, this is it. I have to take a look. I will test them out. I make a new next video with my impression, with my impressions about this case. And this is now is worth now. Thank you for listening and thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time.